Thank you for joining us. We'll start the questions now. That's all we have time for today. Thank you.
Good evening. Tonight, the spotlight falls on North London. We find ourselves at the home of Arsenal. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender, Lee Dixon. And what we have to bring you tonight is action from the Europa League, the round of 32, second leg. It's Arsenal, and they face PSV.
Well, thank you, Derek. After their performance at home, they surely think they're going to go through, but this is not an easy place to come to. The home side, with their fans, will put the pressure on from the start.
Starters for Arsenal. Alessandro Florenzi starts with David Alaba as fullbacks, and the main forward here is Alex Lacazette. Arsenal decided they required a new stadium. This place opened in 2006, and a big influence, your former boss, Arsene Wenger.
Yeah, Arsene Wenger had a lot to do with this stadium, built it from scratch almost with his own hands, and it's a beautiful replacement for the old Highbury.
Well, here's how the lineup looks for PSV.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
And now this Europa League round of 32, second leg begins. Bonaventura with it. Now with Aubameyang. Nacho Monreal. Here's Renato Sanchez. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. Arsenal succeeding in getting the ball forward. What can they do from this position? Well, every finisher's dream. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. A chance maybe from the wide position. He has time to play it over. He read the cross, but now must clatter it clear. Lacazette. Now Mkhitaryan. Well, as the attacking side, you might dispute it, but offside by a hair.
Yeah, spot on from the linesman. Spot on, but he was close.
Thank you. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Here's Renato Sanchez. This is Nacho Monreal. Now with Aubameyang. Alaba. A foul, but no whistle. Instead, advantage with Arsenal. Now, can he deliver accurately? Mkhitaryan! I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide. Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Well, just a quick reminder that we'll have all the live action for you from Wembley, the Carabao Cup final, right here on EA TV. It's Arsenal taking on Stoke City.
Well, any cup final's a good cup final to be in. I'm really looking forward to what...
Mkhitaryan! Oh, a goal for Arsenal! It's theirs to lose now.
Well, Derek, I could watch this all day long. I can't tell you how difficult this technique is. Look at it coming from the wide area, bang on the volley. What a goal.
Something you don't see every day of the week. A triple substitution here. And he's fired over the corner. And is it going to be Alaba? Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, we can watch this all day long. What a volley. Superb technique. He waits for the ball. And what a stunner. The keeper's got no chance. Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Delivered into the box. Shot attempted. And Arsenal apply that finishing touch.
What a goal that is. It was just a matter of time before it happened. Well, my initial opinion was to blame the goalkeeper, but here we get a better angle of it. Absolutely nothing he can do. A huge deflection. Keeper, no chance.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Lato. And that is all. The final whistle has sounded, and that makes it official. They're through to the next round.
Well, you can't say, Derek, they didn't deserve it. By far the better team over two legs. All departments of their team was functioning well. The midfield dominated, and up front they were clinical.
can make you stay. Mess it up, mess it up. You don't know how to stop. Get along, get along. This is just way too strong. Baby love, baby love. You're the one, baby love.
Please don't ask that. I don't act black, got a fat cat. You a rat rat, rat a tat tat. Tattoos, but you can't see them. Ice cold, yeah, I'm going skiing. I get around at the Coliseum. Used to roam around with no pot to pee, and I was pissed off. Get away with like Kristoff. You get crisscrossed in the big loft. I'm a big boss. So much sauce, I drip broth. The wait is over. I'm taking over. You're overweight. You ate a soda. I'm super. Coca-Cola ahead of you. Like a closure. When Troy died, I had to find some closure. Don't push me. I'm not a stroller. Pop one like bread and toast. Cup, you should use a coaster. I'm on the post and need a Della coaster, so I shop it over. Blue faces, and I call them growers, but a PK Rover. I'm that older, wanna be like me when I get older. Talk to God, then he came over. Talk to God, then he came over. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too.
Thanks, guys. We can get going now, yeah? Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping up now. Thank you for attending.
Well, the wait is almost over. We are down to the last game of this terrific competition. Two extremely good teams will go head-to-head for the trophy itself. Moments away from the kickoff, and we're live. Hi there, everybody. A domestic trophy is up for grabs today. A fine piece of silverware, the Carabao Cup. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Special day for us and for the players, of course, as well. It's Arsenal against Stoke City.
Yeah, special day for all concerned. They've worked extremely hard to get to this point, these two teams, and the supporters of both sides will just be hoping that they can produce the best on the big day.
Reshuffle for Arsenal. Bernd Leno starts in goal. Shkodran Mustafi starts with Socrates Papastatopoulos in central defence. Giacomo Bonaventura starts with Dani Ceballos in the centre midfield. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. The Stoke City team, here it is for you. Jack Butland starts in goal. Bruno Martins-Indy starts with Kevin Vimmer at the back. Badou Ndiaye starts alongside Joe Allen in the middle of the park.
And they've gone with two up front today.
Thank you for attending Wembley Stadium. Enjoy the game.
Kicked off. Dani Ceballos. Bonaventura. Lacazette. Nicola Pepe. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Pepe. He's looking for the cross. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Both on a good run, these two forwards. 3 goals in their last 3 games. That's the kind of standards any striker aspires to.
That's a good idea with the pass. Tried to force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
Striding forward, purposefully. Arsenal playing on. Referee choosing well not to stop the game. And now the referee says free kick.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Delivered into the box. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. He's had a go. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. Ince. Stephen Ward. Based across the ball now. He's made the interception. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Across the ball there, Arsenal. Folks. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. A goal! Sloppy work, really. What a chance to take the lead! Nowhere near the goal, actually.
That was the half-time whistle in the English League Cup final. And the teams go into the dressing rooms equal as they were at the start.
Yeah, and they've both played the part. There's been some good football out there in that first 45.
Wembley Stadium. And sit back in it for the start of the second half. Ince. Won it back with an interception. Opportunity in a wider area. Ceballos. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. Couldn't keep it. And yeah. Ward. Well, he's better than that. That's a poor pass. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
almost lost his balance, but didn't. Robert Berić. Tierney.
Lacazette.
Well balanced final this, but we've got the first goal now.
Well, here is a player that tends to produce when it matters. Certainly matters today. Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated, had his head down, good connection.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Minutes of the 90 still to play. Keeper's ball. Chance to work it from the flanks. Vokes. That's given us offside.
He's one of those that loves to hand on the shoulder, and you hope eventually that flag will stay down. He's always anxious to make those runs behind the back line, but went too soon.
Aubameyang
playing okay, Arsenal, aren't they? But the result not in the bag, but time is with them.
All about concentration, not doing anything silly now.
Going forward well. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Swung into the box. Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
Number four, Joao. Coming onto the pitch, number 22, Sam Fucas.
Corner taker was Sigurdsson. Well, he scored to stretch their lead, double their advantage.
What, he looked as if he was tightly marked there, but he's just stuck out a leg and sneaked it in.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Martin Zindi. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Aubameyang. Great chance. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. And I think even the team that's just conceded could see it coming, because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team lead.
That's it! Arsenal have won it! Arsenal are the cup winners today!
Oh, absolutely delighted for my old club. You just hoped and prayed they could see it through, and they've done so in fine fashion. No wonder they're delighted.
Good old Arsenal is the song. Good young Arsenal is this team. And if they go on like this, many more trophies surely within their grasp.
wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a tougher team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals at the vital times. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. Great bond between the players and the supporters. Recognised here, and those fans, it's a thrilling day for them as well. Fireworks around the stadium, and plenty of fireworks in the game as well. Real credit to football. What a moment to be pictured here as cup winners. Sensational achievement. It certainly has been their day, a very special day indeed.
Some questions regarding the match. Thanks for speaking to us.